was late August in 1864, and the murderous Yankee general William Tecumseh Sherman was marching through Georgia, burning everything in his path. Those were bitter days for my brothers and I. My father was dead, killed at Antietam. My mother and I were all alone, doing our best to run what was left of the family farm. 2 years previously, I had left the seminary, giving up my religious studies to do my familial duty. Now, everything we held dear was about to burn. And our last hope was the Confederate forces defending the Chattahoochee River. Among those forces were my brothers, Thomas and Ray.